All right, if you don't know how to make Spirit compatible with Windows Me 98, what you're going to do is get right-click on Spirit, go to Properties, go to Compatibility, and make sure it's a check. Click this arrow and click Windows 98, Windows Me. Then click Apply, and then click OK. That's how you do it. Thank you for watching.